it is not only a leader in this field, but in terms of, I hope we see Goa being a leader in other fields as well. So my best wishes to everyone present here, and my congratulations to IOCL and the Petrol Pump.
We have Srimati Manisha Ashish Sankwalkar from Marcel Pratham Petro Services. Please come on the stage, ma'am. Can I have a loud applause, ladies and gentlemen? Clap should go on and on. Disha's AVCC fuel station. Congratulations. Can I have a louder applause, ladies and gentlemen? Congratulations, and thank you so much for your presence, ma'am. Next is Ms. Smriti Malik from Korlim, Malik Petroleum. Okay. Next is Mrs. Shashikala Nayak from Wasco, Lakshmi Petroleum. I should get the loudest clap till now. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations, Ashoka Petroleum, KSK.
Round.
Mrs. Maria Narona. Congratulations. Thank you so much for your presence, ma'am. Hassan Petroleum. Congratulations, and thank you so much for your presence. Her bike. Thank you so much. Please come on the stage. We are happy and honored to have you at our petroleum for your services. Thank you so much. Please come on the stage. They just visited our petroleum and we called them on the stage for felicitating them, wishing you a very happy Women's Day. The COVID-19 pandemic. I request our chief guest to felicitate and motivate them to continue their dedicated services towards our customers. I would like to call upon our lady customer attendants one by one. Can I have you on the stage, Malava? As she walks on the stage, I want a louder applause from you, ladies and gentlemen. Next is Vincentina Da Costa. Can I please have you on the stage? Please keep encouraging them with your claps. Next is Neha. Can I have you on the stage? Neha. Congratulations. Thank you so much. Next is Jayashri Lamani. Can I please have you on the stage? Jayashri Lamani. Thank you. Rekha Pawar. Simran Sayed. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. I know we all are hungry, but we can still clap. Thank Thank you, Sim. Can I have you on stage, Chandrava? Congratulations. Next is Vishnovi. 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 Thank you. Next is Vilasini Gowde. Vilasini Gowde. Last but not the least, Suman Pal. Suman Pal. She's Suman Pal. Congratulations. Once again, a very happy Women's Day to all the customer attendants. Happy Women's Day. Thank you for visiting Lakshmi Petroleum. Keep visiting. And we have one more customer, Nirmala Naik. Please come on the stage, Nirmala Naik. They are our on-the-spot customers. Lieutenant Colonel from Marketing Division of Indian Oil. Can I have you on the stage, ma'am? Congratulations. Our token of love, small memento. Can I have a loudest clap of this session, please? Come on, it should go on and on. Come on, ladies and gentlemen.
All the viewers, a happy Women's Day 2021, and I congratulate IOCL for this global initiative, not just for Goa, but for the entire state of country. And I hope this initiative grows more and more in Goa, and we see many number of petrol pumps by the end of next year when we meet for another Women's Day in 2021. Thank you.
How important it is now, women are coming forward, what have you got to say on this?
Well, this is, yes, definitely this is a change, and the times have changed, the education levels are improving, they are getting opportunities. This is all thanks to the society also around and support of the family also. So I think this is a collective responsibility of the society as a whole. I think every year we should have some improvement over the next year. I think that should be our ultimate goal.
Yeah, I'm Lena, Lieutenant Lena Urpe. I got felicitated today here. I'm feeling very proud. Okay, and I at this occasion I would like to thank my organization that I have got the opportunity to be the part of Territorial Army.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nowadays, women are coming forward. What do you have to say? What are women are coming up, doing all the jobs?
Yes, it's majorly because of the education we are getting. And I urge all the women that they should take the initiative, and they should not feel awkward for taking taking the initiative and going forward.
How do you feel on the Women's Day?
I feel very excited to be a woman.
Okay, nowadays, so, women come forward to do any job. What have you got to say?
Yeah, it's a very good thing that women come forward and work. And we have to try for other generations also to try them to come forward.
Yeah, my name is Maria Norana. I'm from Tuyar Pernel. My petrol pump is in. And name is Ashoka Petroleum. And today I'm so happy. And thanks for honoring us on the Women's Day especially. And really, Women's Day, today we felt that we are like one family coming together. And thank you so much for giving such a great respect for us. That really, to operate a petrol pump is very difficult, not the same. But anyhow, as you say, strong and fearless. So we are like tigresses, strong and fearless. And manpower is needed, definitely, because there are a lot of ups and downs while running the petrol pump. But last and not the least to say is, we are like woman, without a woman, man is incomplete. So we give them support, they support us, and all the best.
What is your experience having run the petrol pump? There are different types of customers.
Different types of customers, people come from, especially it is on our border, this thing. So, pandemics, Maharashtra people come, many of them we have MH. So, they come and they like to stay there because they, especially we have experience that when once you have cleaned washrooms and nice greenery to relax, they come and stay there. Then they shower, take shower. And so we also have much more plans. We have started recently, just 3-4 months back, but it is running in full swing. And my big thanks to Sir Rahul
Siddha sir.
And full Siddha sir. Siddha sir, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. And in future we have lot of plans, looking at what is the present, this thing slow it is becoming, we are boosting business and many tourists who go, like they, what they do, they tell us when we go, like other customers come, they say they told us that you'll stop on this petrol pump because it is relaxing, nice and nice. So based on that, like in future we are planning to do much more better. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Apna Sheikh. I am daughter of Azara Sheikh. She is the dealer of Hassan Petroleum, which is in South Goa. I feel really honored that the Indian Oil has been really encouraging us. Today is Women's Day. I congratulate every woman to be strong, powerful. And really thank you, Indian Oil, for giving us a pleasurable time.
Okay, what have you got to say? The women are coming forward now.
Okay. Women are coming forward. I feel like today's day and time, women should take a step forward, work with men together hand in hand, and lead the whole world. Because women are, if men are physically strong, women are mentally and emotionally strong, I feel. So my mom and my dad really inspire me. They together handle the petrol pump really well. We serve really quality products with all the cleanliness, and we get a really good ratings on Google as well. So I feel like both men and women together can make a business successful.
I'm Shashikala Naik. Shashikala Shashikant Naik.
Camera.
I am one day. खूब बर दिसले सगली फैमिली एक जाली आमी
इंडियन
ऑयल आणि हे सगळे सर साहेब असा तिथून मला खूप खुशी भोगली. सगळे येले, सगळ्यांची खुशी झाली, सगळ्यांचा सत्कार केलो. मॅडम येली, तिचा सत्कार केलो. आणि खूप आम्ही आता हे सगळे सेल करपाक वाढोवपाक ट्राय करतली. आणि आम्ही खूप वयर वाटली सेल करून. आणि आमचं असे पंप आम्ही सगळे बरे करपाचे असे माझी इच्छा असा. आणि सगळ्यांनी एकूच एकूच पंप आमचं असा लक्ष्मी पेट्रोल पंप. तिचे सगळी चेडवां बायला स्टाफ असा तो असं बरे भाषेन रावपाचो आणि असे खूप वयर काढपाचो.
थँक्यू.
हय, सगळ्यांक थँक्यू.